SOFIA is an observatory. Observatories like it to be dark, so when it's summer back home, we come down here where it's winter, and we get the long nights and get to see stuff in the southern hemisphere sky.
We were able to observe Eta Carina. I've never seen that target, so you learn something new on every observation.
One of my favorite objects that must be observed from the southern hemisphere is actually what's called the Large Magellanic Cloud. This is a dwarf galaxy that's a satellite to the Milky Way. A lot of astronomers consider it a great laboratory for studying star formation. The four instruments that the SOFIA telescope brought down for the deployment is really necessary in the sense that each instrument's detector is sensitive to a different part of the electromagnetic spectrum. When you're trying to conduct observations for different science needs, you want to be looking at light of essentially all wavelengths, because how much light the object is producing at each wavelength tells you something about the physics that's going on in that system.
We just finished the occultation of Pluto with the FLITECAM HIPO instrument set, and today we're installing the FORCAST instrument. FORCAST is the faint object infrared camera for SOFIA telescope. When it comes to changing instruments, the off-going instrument, there's a long procedure that gets followed. They kill all the power, uncouple all the electrical connections, and they have a long process to detorque all the bolts in a certain sequence. They have to pass it down one side of the airplane that has a reinforced floor. When we go to install it, it's the reverse process. You bring it to the telescope flange, align it with the guide pins, and then torque it in place. The avionics team attaches all the cables and fiber optics. They do a power check to make sure that everything is plugged into the right connectors. Then along comes the cryogens team. They fill up the liquid nitrogen tanks and then the helium tanks. And then the science instrument team will come out, check their instrument for calibration and optical accuracy.
Trying to nod to A again. Yep, and that's done.
Okay, that's good.
Okay.
FORCAST is a mid-infrared camera and spectrometer. It's a really great tool for studying the process of star formation. Today we conducted a functional checkout. The functional checkout serves to help us understand how the science instrument is performing right before we go off and fly a 10-hour science flight. Today's check was actually successful, and we are ready to fly on the next FORCAST flight.